Hi YouTube, today's video is about GoPro HERO 8. I don't know if it happened in the previous GoPro HERO series, but when you purchase GoPro HERO 8, you probably have USB connection problem. The problem is, when you connect your GoPro, you do not see your GoPro's storage folder on Windows 8 and Windows 10. And here is how to fix. Go to your GoPro preference, select connections, and hit USB connections. By default, the USB connection method is GoPro connect. Change it to MTP, and then connect your GoPro to your computer. Now, you'll see the storage folder of your GoPro HERO 8. That's how to fix it. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more videos, and have a nice day.